A Deerfield factory worker is recovering in the hospital after breathing in smoke during a fire this afternoon. The fire happened at Michigan Precision Industries on Gulf Drive. It was contained to the dust collection system.